hardest year of your residency. Every surgery you do will go on your record, the wins and the losses. In just a few months, you will all
be an OB now? Well, the mighty have fallen, huh?
She misses Zola. Her uterus hurts.
Well, leave her alone, dirtbag.
You are embarrassing me.
I'm getting to deliver babies. I'm making life, you know.
Yeah, you know what? You're making me gag. Okay, slumming in an OB for a few weeks is okay. Whatever. But wearing the vagina squad scrubs in public, it's...
We have standards, Meredith.
It is extremely important that you rack up as many good outcomes as possible for your boards. I am implementing a system. I will receive an email if any of you exceed more than 10 bad outcomes in your OR. 10. Any more is unacceptable. Welcome, Dr. Kepner.
Sorry, I got stuck in the lab with Bailey.
I don't care where you were. I care that you already have, 2 bad outcomes in your OR.
Loser.
Of course, that's nothing compared to Karev's impressive 5 bad outcomes.
Oh!
I keep getting dud patients.
Tell it to your board examiners. The point, people, is to keep your bad outcomes to a minimum, or you will be hard-pressed to find a fellowship next year.
Who are you texting?
Who do you think?
Dr. Yang, are you sure that you're getting all this down?
Mm-hmm. Bad outcomes are bad, which is why I have 0 so far. A perfect record I plan to continue during my ortho rotation this week. No one dies during a hip replacement.
Let's hope.
I'm sorry.